Charlie doing mocking vocals! and one third of the rooms. Who's seen us for the first time tonight? Oh, that's fucking fantastic. That's fucking this kind of room. Mark. Chisel the fucking are you creep? Fantastic fucking band, by the way. Give them fucking arrogance! I led England to go and play this game, but they were fucking fantastic. Two great fucking bands. Are they from Richmond? Are the Richmond bands? Those two, yeah? Fucking clown. What a fucking scene you've got here. It's very good. Give it up for Conservatory Ministry. I keep saying Conservatory. Section. This song's about the kids that talk shit a little bit like I'm doing right now. They talk shit, but when you see them face to face, they go, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Thank you. fluent background, it's just a bit of banter. Or is it? This song is about when my dad used to slap on my mother as a kid, and it's called Cry Your Eyes Out.
Thank you.
man's fucking weather. Oh, I've got two songs left. Give me a sip, man. It's my fucking beer. I need it. There's some melted ice in this one if you want that. Anyway, what I wanted to say at the end, which I fucking forgot, give another fucking home front. They are fucking family to us. And it was always a risk getting to fucking play with us on this. Because that live performance, honestly, I think in 1 year's time you're going to see it in fucking stadiums and shit, man. I really do. Got two songs left. Thank you so much, and thanks to Mark. Thanks to you, fucking people in Richmond. Thanks to all of you. I fucking love you. This song's called Not the Only One. Enough where they're not going to get kicked off the fucking scene. Like they did most of